a girl here that had that molar or mummified calf and aborted it. Let's see if she lets me up to her here. That's pretty good from the back. This is the day after. After she had that molar calf or whatever, she never did bag. If I can get a picture of her bag down here, but even sometimes when they miscarriage, they bag up. But she never did bag at all. It's just one of those things, isn't it, big girl? It's one of those things.